drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Qualification match 3 is underway on the Blue Alliance. Mechanical Mustaches have 2 notes scored. They're going for 3. They've got it! An impressive 15 points racked up in the autonomous period for the Blue Alliance, thanks to Mechanical Mustaches. Red Alliance not too shabby themselves, just 5 points behind as drivers take control of the robots. Current score 24 Blue, 19 for Red. On our Red Alliance, Crobotics trying to get their first note into their amplifier. Looks like they're having a little bit of struggle. Note is in their intake mechanism, but is not being deployed. Looks like they're going to back up, shoot that note into the speaker for 2 points, and pick up a new one for the amp. On our Blue Alliance, Ironclad lining up to try out a speaker shot themselves. Looks like they're having some difficulty picking a note up off the ground, but they're able to make it happen after a little bit of patience. With less than 1 minute and 30 seconds to go, time has expired for these alliances to activate the cooperation bonus. All 18 notes will need to be scored if these alliances want to earn their melody bonus ranking points. Blue may have had the lead coming out of autonomous, but Red has wrestled that lead right on back. Current score 42 to 24. Key to that is 12 scored notes by the Red Alliance. Ironclad in blue shifting from an offensive to a defensive strategy. There is a note in their robot suggesting that that note may be stuck. And now that they're unable to score, Ironclad trying to do what they can to contribute to the Blue Alliance's strategy. 40 seconds to go. Mechanical Mustaches going around Springfield Urban League Abe Robots. Abe Robots moving around the center line. Note in their possession. With less than 30 seconds to go, looks like Abe Robots planning for the endgame period and working to get in position to hopefully pull themselves up on stage. Endgame period underway. It looks like we may have our first attempt at harmony this match. Mechanical Mustaches brings themselves up. Ironclad joins them. As long as those two robots can stay up, there will be harmony for the Blue Alliance. Red hoping to do the same. Crobotics pulls themselves up, but not joined by Abe Robots. Alliance! Final score of 47 to 38. Blue Alliance racking up the points during the endgame, but that is not enough to close the gap that the Red Alliance built with their speaker scoring.